Father Jim McCormick, who's the Director of Formation for our Novices and Seminarians. Ladies and gentlemen, the Novices and Seminarians of the Congregation of Marian Fathers of the Immaculate Conception. I want to ask you all to please remember them in your prayers, that the Holy Spirit may continue to form them into faithful servants of Christ in His Church. You know, the motto of the Marians is Pro Christo et Ecclesia, for Christ and His Church. And that's what these guys are dedicating to themselves to. And if you have the means to help, the Marian Fathers sure could use your assistance in covering the cost of their seminary education and training. In fact, these guys are shooting dirty looks at me because I just gave them a big long written assignment, which I think is due today, right, guys? So thank you very much, and please pray for them.